As you're probably aware, today was the Lupine Festival. I spent a good portion of my day up at the Lupine Festival for Save the Pine Bush, talking about some of the work we do, trying to get people to come on our hike coming up tomorrow. It was a good day, kind of hot. I did get sunburned. One thing that really did bug me about the whole day was just the lack of recycling at the Pine Bush Center. I mean, God Christ, it's a environmental center. You would think they would have recycling bins for tin cans and hopefully paper and like composting rather than sending it all to the landfill. It's just up the street that's taking up a lot of the pine bush. I mean, recycling is one of those things that really gets me. And I mean, generally trash too. And how wasteful society is. I mean, I grew up in the country. Lots of folks burned their garbage. When people who have burn barrels, they don't typically, burn everything. They recycle cans and glass and compost food waste. And I don't know, I just always thought growing up in the country, being poor, people weren't so wasteful. And then, I started seeing things like that, even at my high school with styrofoam trays and so much waste. And then the cities of all the construction debris, they all haul off the landfill and they want to change a building around, or just building gets old and they don't want to renovate it. I mean, it's ridiculous. I mean, society should save resources. A lot of the resources that people are throwing away are not renewable resources. I mean, yes, the paper and trees can be grown again. Food waste can be, farmed. But, I mean, you shouldn't be just throwing everything in the trash. Especially not metals, glass, even plastic. Oil's a limited resource. I know there's a lot of petroleum out there. But, I mean, that should be going to recycling. I mean, maybe there's some stuff that can't be, but especially in a city where there's a lot of people, there's a lot of waste. It should be as much as possible being recycled. I mean, it's one thing if you're out on a farm, I guess, and you have 200 acres. I mean, I would give those people a little, less of a big deal if, they burn something they maybe shouldn't. But let's be honest, we need to change the way we live in cities. We got to do more recycling, more cleaning up the environment.